quick, in the backyard. Come on, Mom, look, look, look.
Now,
and the turkey goes.
Remember, you lost Agent T last Thanksgiving.
Ooh, right. And that's how the animals go, go, go. That's how the animals go.
And he was delicious.
Join the OWCA today.
Do you enjoy wasting my time? Get out of my office and take that ridiculous thing off.
Hey, Mom. Please, Mom, I need a little help here. I'm probably talking to myself here. But hey, Mom, I gotta ask, do you not see their inventions? I have real good intentions with this song. Hey, Mom. Not in denial, I just want you to see. I have not lost it, I am not crazy. You've ignored it all this time, but the boys have lost their minds for real. You won't believe the mess that they have made.
Moogly, Dr. Doofenshmirtz has taken over the second dimension, and all of our agents over there have already been turned into robots. Isn't there anybody else out there that can help us prevent an all-out world domination? Okay. Can she get a fedora?
Oh, hi everybody, it's me, Candace. I heard there's this thing going around on TikTok called the Ratatouille Musical, so we thought maybe we should make a musical all about me! Well, and my brother's friends, and my family. And this really big laser tag coliseum that Phineas and Ferb built in the backyard. Sorry, enough about me. We're holding virtual auditions for the MWCA, which is the musical without a cool acronym, the unlicensed Phineas and Ferb parody musical. So if you like musical theater, or you like Phineas and Ferb, or you like both like me, you should totally audition. All you have to do is be able to upload a video to YouTube and link it to the website that I will put in my bio for you. I really hope that all of you have time to audition, and I'm so excited to see them. And also, I really need help busting my brother, so please audition.
I take that. If you've been on here in the last couple months, you might already this know is that cool. Last year I wrote, directed, and performed
all you Phineas theater and majors and singers and Phineas and Ferb lovers. You need
that's
to do this.
It was called MWCA.
Can barely wait for this. This is very cool. Right there, just do this thing.
I can say that in the words of series creator Scanning Swampy.
I can't wait. I so can't wait.
But this time,
in the words of Monogram, great googly moogly.
So starting today, auditions are open on the website castingcall.club. There you can see
the
roles you can audition for and instructions for how to submit an audition video. Every role is
currently
open with the exceptions of Candace and Major Monogram, and auditions will stay open through December 6th. Please note that this is an unofficial, amateur parody production that is in no way affiliated with the Walt Disney Company or anyone who worked on the original series. And it will not be paid or monetized in any way.
Can't wait to
see
it.
Musical parodies the cartoon, as well as many miscellaneous Broadway shows, including Hamilton, Legally Blonde, Dear Evan Hansen, Grease, and so much more. So if you're a fan of Phineas and Ferb or musical theater, I know what you're going to do today. The link is in my bio.
A triangle and a rectangle sit in the backyard. Brothers way younger than men. 10. They emerge with blueprints for inventions that haven't been thought of since the pen. Then, the adolescents build with unprecedented constructive efficiency an escalator that can take you to the moon! Or a roller coaster spread across the city built in a morning. But then it's gone that afternoon. No one's ever in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. The room where it happens. No one's ever in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. The room where it happens. No one really knows how the gadgets get here, which are quite severe, always disappear. Because she's never in the room where it happened.
All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray.
All the leaves are brown.
I've been for a walk.
All the leaves are brown.
On a winter's day.
All the leaves are brown.
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba.
There is no candy in me. There is no candy in me. I am just a little bug. There is no candy in me. Your mother is not bullet, so she cannot see. She attacked me with a bat. There is no candy in me.
There ain't no piñata.
Good morning, Agent P. I've been monitoring Doofenshmirtz's internet activity. First, we know what you're getting for Christmas. Don't ask, our lips are sealed. It's a vase. Second.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just wanna bust my bros more than you could ever know. Give it to me soon. Christmas is for my mom to see the truth. Yeah. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas.
Filming your butt.
Film mine. It's a party.
Hello, everyone. Merry Christmas from the OWCA. It's the end of 2020, and nothing matters anymore. So go film your butt. Monogram out.
There's been 304 days of self-isolation, and all of us are going crazy. So the thing that we need now to limit frustration is an unlicensed musical parody. Chock full of your favorite show tunes and lovable characters created by Dan and Swampy. A virtual musical performed over Zoom. Things might get a little bumpy. Songs from Hamilton and also Music Man. There's Heathers and Legally Blonde. Tick, Tick, Boom and Grease. Heaven, Hanson, Please. And some classic PNF songs like Busted. The kids of Danville are back and they're singing in March of next year. Hooray! So please be sure to like and subscribe to see MWCA. So please be sure to like and subscribe to see MWCA. Mom, a bunch of kids on TikTok are putting on an unlicensed Phineas and Ferb parody musical.
Thank you. feeling grateful.
So to not thank you all with a follow-up video would be rather tasteless and shameful. Here's the deal.
Phineas and Ferb has musical numbers. There's almost too many to count.
And though there's a high number of absolute bops, you all have your favorite, no doubt.
Duh.
Do you want to hear us do a cover of your favorite PNF song?
Any song? Comment below which one, and when the votes are done, we'll post it and you'll sing along.
Whichever song gets the most votes, we'll sing it, and we'll make sure it sounds okay. It's just a peek of the awesomeness coming from MWCA. It's just a peek of the awesomeness coming from MWCA.
Mom! MWCA got to 104,000 followers! Susie, where are you?
Ah! Somebody, anybody, everybody, scream! Ah!
There's squirrels in my pants!
That girl's got some serious squirrels in her pants.
There's squirrels in my pants!
Tell me what's making you jump like that.
S.I.M.P. Squirrels in my pants!
Ain't got no chickens, ain't got no rats.
S.I.M.P. Squirrels,
squirrels in my pants!
S to the I to the M to the P. Then maybe you can be moving like me. Step right over and watch me put it down.
Squirrels!
Step right over and watch me put it.
S to the I to the M to the P.
MWCA, our virtual parody musical, happening.
I do. I am aware.
We have more than 50 talented cast and crew members.
Oh, yeah.
Purely volunteering our time towards.
Oh, that's awfully nice of you guys.
Because this is a parody musical, we are not making any attempt to sell tickets or profit from this production. But we are in need of some funds to logistically make it happen.
Well, that makes sense.
Costs and profits are our biggest priority.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Very important.
Such as accounts for a Zoom, note flight, and soundtrack.
You're going to need those. Absolutely necessary.
So we've set up a GoFundMe to exclusively help us with
it's a good idea.
Costs.
We're incredibly grateful for the enthusiasm we've received here on TikTok.
If just 10% of our followers donated 25
Just 10%? I won't be able to take it out of my ear, though.
Any money that exceeds the cost of our resources will be donated to the Actors Fund for struggling performers.
Oh, that's very nice of you guys.
Our bio would like to help us seize.
Well, I can go there and click on it.
Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
What you twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go.
Hugging and a kissing, dancing and a loving, wearing next to nothing, cause it's hard as nothing. The whole shack shimmy.
A baby platypus is called a puggle, but if a baby platypus is born without magic, then it's a puggle muggle. If the baby platypus born without magic happens to be going through it, it's a puggle muggle with a struggle. If the baby platypus born without magic going through it happens to go visit that famous telescope, it would be a puggle muggle with a struggle at the Hubble. And if the baby platypus born without magic who's going through it visiting that famous telescope was the Wicked Witch of the West, it would be a puggle muggle with a struggle at the Hubble sister lives in a bubble! And if the baby platypus born without magic who's going through it visiting that famous telescope is the Wicked Witch of the West keeps stealing Fruity Pebbles, then it would be a puggle muggle with a struggle at the Hubble sister lives in a bubble with Barney Rubble!
Hello, everyone.
By now, you probably already know about MWCA, our virtual parody musical happening in late March of this year.
We have more than 50 talented cast and crew members already hard at work, purely volunteering our time towards putting on an entertaining free show.
Because this is a parody musical, we are not making any attempt to sell tickets or profit from this production. But we are in need of some funds to logistically make it happen.
Costumes and props are our biggest priority.
There are also technical expenses, such as accounts for a Zoom, note flight, and soundtrack that are necessary for us to perform and record.
So we've set up a GoFundMe to exclusively help us with these specific costs.
We're incredibly grateful for the enthusiasm we've received here on TikTok.
If just 10% of our followers donated 25 cents each, we would reach our goal.
Any money that exceeds the cost of our resources will be donated to the Actors Fund for struggling performers.
The link is in our bio if you'd like to help us seize the day.
Thanks, everyone.
You want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, 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 Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, 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 Buddha.
I, for one, am starting to get bored, and boredom is something up with which I will not put. Hey, where's Perry? We'll never know.
Fun fact, platypuses are the only mammals to lay eggs. What is wrong with you? Why does no one believe me?
Alright, alright, alright. Hey, Phineas. How you doing?
The line is actually, what you doing?
Okay, straight up, straight up. Alright. Hey, Phineas. What you doing?
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated, where the evil is not debated. Perry the Platypus, I'll see you later. Lo and behold, it's my brand new innator.
Oh my god, you guys are so busted.
Hi, I'm Norm. I do not get the show.
Okay, so you want me to lead for the Platypus, but the Platypus is also a secret agent. Okay, I can do that.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder, what is going on inside their head?
Dr. Coconut!
Lilia's gonna be so upset when she finds out we lost her. Dr. Coconut!
Look out! Here he comes! Dr. Coconut!
Number one victory royale, yeah, Fortnite, we're about to get down. 10 kills on the board right now, I just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend just got down. I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the mark sheets. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me to Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I'd really love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers.
Siblings, 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 siblings. This is my sister.
This is my brother.
We are siblings and we care for each other. Everything we own,
we always share.
Because we are siblings and we have the same hair.
I like knitting.
And I like coins. We both came out of the same loins. If you don't like siblings, give us a chance. We'll impress you with our sibling dance.
Could have been your fella. We might have been an item.
They would have called us Fenafella.
I would have held the door for you. I could have shared my umbrella.
You would have held my hair back when I was sick with salmonella.
Sick with salmonella.
We could have been together. All you had to say was when. And though I wanted so much more, I guess you'll always be my friend. What might have been? What might have been? What might have been?
Hey everyone, as you may have already heard, we need just a little bit more time to get everything ready for our Phineas and Ferb parody musical, Musical Without a Cool Acronym. so we'll now be premiering a little bit later this spring. But to hold you over, I'm excited to share an exclusive sneak peek at a finished scene from the musical. Here it is.
You just got Dr. Coconut mauled. Share this with your unpaid internship to totally Dr. Coconut maul, then. Look out. Here he comes, Dr. Coconut. Look out. Here he comes.
Join a Phineas and Ferb musical, they said. It'll be fun, they said. What the FCK is this?
Oh, Perry. I think it's kind of scary. I can't find you anywhere. It fills me with despair. Oh, Perry. I'm allergic to dairy. I'm gonna move to the prairie and change my name to Larry.
Larry?
Hey, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, High School Musical, the series star, Larry Saperstein.
So what does that make this then?
Phineas and Ferb, the parody musical, the TikTok promo.
The TikTok promo, the celebrity cameo.
Who's naming these things anyway?
She'll change her name to Larry.
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 Come home, Perry. Come home.
Perry, come home.
Oh, hello. I co-wrote that song and co-wrote and co-storyboarded that episode. Live action Come Home Perry, pretty cool.
Three.
Bye.
Help me!
Bella Bridge wears a comfort. Cena just hides her eyes. Policeman taps the shades and sells a Chevy 69. How bizarre. How bizarre. How bizarre.
You're saying she used her sword as a step stool and went out the f***ing window? Then what about the sword?
Fuyuhiko, why do you even care?
Shut up! Just shut the f*** up and answer me!
The only man that are hot and spicy and won't disappoint you is ramen.
I can't get past the office in FNAF 2. I need these animatronics to stop killing me.
The point of the mask is.
Fine.
If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading. Yeah, 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 yeah.
How to act when you see an attractive person. Make eye contact. Now look down, hold one. Two, slowly look back, now look away. Soft smile, scratch your neck, lick your lips. Make eye contact, now wink. Now with the other eye, now with both eyes. Now smolder, more fierce. Stick out the tip of your tongue, now swallow really hard. Big deep breath. Eye contact, now bite the tip of your finger. Now bite the middle of your finger. Now bite the base of your finger, pull it out, now subtly sniff your finger. Eye contact, slowly start nodding yes. Yes. Now a little crazy in the eyes, keep nodding, more crazy, and relax. Look back at them very quickly, now look them up and down, now lick your teeth, and snap.
International.
Super Spy!
My name is Ebony Darkness Dementia Ravenway, and I have long ebony black hair. That's how I got my name. With purple streaks and red tips that reaches my mid-back, and icy blue eyes like limpid tears, and a lot of people tell me I look like Amy Lee. Where did you find this, Carl?
I'm gonna try and see how long I can do the Perry the Platypus noise.
Who needs a coffee, cause I'm doing a run. I'm writing down the orders now for everyone. The coffee is free, just like me. I'm an unpaid intern. Sorting papers, running around, sitting in the meeting room, not making a sound. Barely people, somehow legal, unpaid intern. You work all day, go back to your dorm, and since you can't afford a mortgage, you just tore in a porn, cause you're an intern.
Unpaid.
We're going to Denny's!
The f*** happened to Denny's?
Cheap, right? What do you want to do tonight?
The same thing we do every night, Pinky. Try to take over the world.
The Pinky and the Brain. Yes, Pinky and the Brain. One is a genius, the other's insane.
It's about paying the bills, keep paying the telephone bills, keep paying the automobiles.
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Can you still hear him?
No, just you!
Good! Now hang on!
From Chile and PR, which means I'm Chile Dominican, but I always say I'm from Queens.
You're done already? You've only been here for like 15 seconds and I was talking for like half of that. What kind of a plumber are you? A platypus plumber? Perry the platypus plumber?
Perry
the...
Hey, Squidward, what time am I going on?
Going on what?
The show! What am I going on the show? I have a great act.
I brought you frankincense. Thank you. And I brought you myrrh. Thank you. Murder. Judas.
It's a musical. A musical. A Phineas and Ferb parody, the musical. With song and dance and sweet romance. Kind of with lots of busting evil planning.
I'm here with Cookie the Yorkie Poo to interview her about playing Pinky the Chihuahua on Musical Without a Cool Acronym. Thank you for being here, ma'am.
You're
How does
welcome.
It feel to play Pinky the Chihuahua on Musical Without
tree?
A Cool Acronym?
Where are my trees?
Ma'am, can
this
you please,
wasn't
please sit
in
down?
My contract.
Please sit down, ma'am. Sit. Thank
can
you very
I
much.
Speak with the director?
How does it feel? Thank you very much. Play Pinky the Chihuahua on Musical Without a Cool Acronym.
No puppy Rotsy, please.
Thank you very much.
On the daily.
Strength in number second to none. Come up like win number one. Recharge and ready to run, run, run. Roaring louder than thunder. But you'll never see it coming. See it coming.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, so school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Y'all, this has made my day. So recently I played Ferb in
the Phineas and Ferb parody musical, Musical Without a Cool Acronym, that's me right there. And it's on YouTube right now. Search MWCA on YouTube. Go watch that. But this is what really got me. So it premiered on YouTube, and people started drawing art of it. And look at Brown Ferb. Look at him. He's brown. He's brown. Look at him. Look at Brown Ferb. Look at Brown Ferb. Look at Brown Ferb. That's me. That, like, I played the character, and this still warms my heart. Look at Brown Ferb. Oh my god, guys, this is, guys, we really made something special. Go watch MWCA on YouTube, Musical Without a Cool Acronym. It was such a labor of love, and I think you'll love it so much. Oh my god.
Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond, 'cause you're across the street.
Yes, I'm across the street.
We're close by 30 feet. The only friend who lives closer is Baljeet.
Well, ain't that neat?
I'm gonna slam my head into a sewer grate.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues.
You keep saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. With a stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds like me, like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies and this copy from the 80s. What more could a librarian need? Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
I can't do it. I can't send it.
Just send it and stop being a little.
Okay. I'll send it.
Dude.
Yeah?
You sent it to me.
Oh my god!
Nice ass.
I got the post!
Hey everyone. We're back with an encore stream of MWCA. So tune in to YouTube or TikTok at 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific this Friday. Relive all the moments you loved and more, 'cause we've added some stuff you haven't seen before. We're tuned up and right on track. Baby, we're back. Baby, we're back. We're back. And I'll tell you why, we'd love for you to join the fun. Plus all donations you receive during the show will go directly to the Actors Fund. We've also got a cast album coming out. You can listen to it free on YouTube or SoundCloud. Or even headphones and your favorite snack. 'Cause baby, we're back. Baby, we're back. We're back. And we're feeling giddy, 'cause somehow we still haven't got shut down by Disney. It's just a statement of fact. Baby, we're back. Baby, we're back. Baby, we're back. Baby, we're back. Baby, we're back.
MWCA! Come, let's tiptoe into the dark. One good scare ought to do ya. You'll find our bite much worse than our bark.
One good scare ought to do you some good.
If you should find the daily grind a tad bit taxing on the mind, to help unwind if so inclined, I have a small suggestion.
That if you dare into my lair, you should prepare for quite a scare. But will you share in this nightmare would be my only question.
Boo, I say.
Baljeet?
Oh, I am not Baljeet.
I am the scariest thing known to man. A failed math test.
Yeah, right. We're just gonna move on now.
You can run, but it will not be to the college of your choice, I tell you.
Phineas, Phineas, Ferb, Ferb, Candace, Candace, Isabella, 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 2-inch birds, 2-inch birds, 2-inch birds, Isabella, Perry, Perry, Perry. Phineas, Phineas, Ferb, Ferb, Candace, Candace, Isabella, 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 2-inch birds, 2-inch birds, 2-inch birds, Isabella, Perry.
Oh, sure, nobody mentioned me. It is cool.
Good morning, Agent P. The evil Dr. Doofenshmirtz has reportedly been seen selling NFTs, or NIFs. I know, not a very cool acronym. We have no idea what those are or how they work, but they're apparently very evil, so go put a stop to them. Monogram out.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town!
Santa! Oh my God!
So in Phineas and Ferb Christmas Vacation, there's this group of carolers that shows up at Dr. Doofenshmirtz's building, and they have this one little throwaway joke.
Come on, guys, let's do, but it's Christmas, Becky!
You gotta get over me, Josh.
Which is just a non sequitur. It's not, like, referencing anything. There's no song called, but it's Christmas, Becky. Unless...
Oh, the holidays feel so empty. I can already tell.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's Hanukkah right there, baby. Yeah.
I get an E on the final. No.
Carl, stop filming your butt!
Film mine! It's a party!
Hello everyone, Merry Christmas from the OWCA. It's the end of 2020 and nothing matters anymore, so go film your butt! Monogram out.
The blast in that building was caused by Bomb Voyage, who I caught in the act of robbing the vault. Now, we might be able to nab him if we set up a perimeter.
You mean he got away?
Well, yeah. Skippy here made sure of that.
Incredible!
You're not affiliated with me!
Normie, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, the enemy of the platypus is man.
Normie, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, it's muffin time. Vanessa, I want to be a real boy. Vanessa, the fitness gram pacer test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test. Vanessa, I've been trying to contact you about your car's extended warranty. Vanessa, I'm a material girl.
Well, we hope you all enjoy our show. It took much longer than expected, but we're super proud of all the work that we performed and sung and directed. There's something we can take away from making this somewhat legal play. There's no such thing as just an ordinary day. Or in this case, an ordinary 9 months. But you don't have to make a virtual musical to have a blast and make new friends. Just go and do it. If you have a dream, then get right to it. Whatever roles you want to play, just go and be them. We made the most of every day, cause we carpe diem. Just listen to me when I say you gotta carpe diem. We hope you all enjoy our play, carpe diem.
Nya 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 nya. Na 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 na